With our knee to chest stretch, we're going to lie down on our mats. Nice and long. And then pull your right knee in towards your chest. Nice and firm, and stretch your left leg along the ground. So as you're stretching this left leg down here, you're getting the stretch in the hip flexor and the psoas muscle on this side. And the more you pull your knee in, the more you're going to feel the stretch down here. So lengthen, you can flex your foot, even push to your heel. And then while you're holding the stretch, you can do something with the foot just to make sure you take some time here as well. And it's also great for the ankle. So do three circles on this side with your foot around your ankle and three circles on the other side. Good, and then we'll change sides. So just pulling in your left knee, stretching out your right leg. And then the more you pull this knee in, the more you stretch that other leg along the ground. And then we're going to circle this foot. Circle your toes around, or your foot around your ankle. And circle it the other way. That's wonderful. There you go. That's your knee to chest. Quite a simple stretch, that one.